We've got Buff and Stuff jamming against Killshot. Tracy Warner gets this started out. Both teams are going to try to control the front. You're going to see the pivots get up there and fight. Meanwhile, Lady Killshot has made it as your first lead jammer of the evening. Royal Pains is in control of this game right now. Killshot was coming in hot because she had a lot of purple jerseys there in the back that she didn't want. People to pick up and pack points, so she called that jam off early. Jam, Valkyrie is your lead jammer. Freddie Krueger a little bit late getting onto the track, so she has been disqualified from this jam, so the Pains have only got four skaters out there. Meanwhile, the Lethals have four skaters on the floor, but they've got one in the box. Jam, Val. Coming up on Valkyrie. Valkyrie calling that one off. Valkyrie had Gina right on her heels the whole time. Was able to get that jam call up before she caught up to her as she got back to the pack. Nice awareness from Valkyrie. One for the skater she passed, and the other one for the skater in the box. Lethal's getting 1 point for the Pains, only having four skaters out on the floor. The referee's back out to their position. Skaters out on the floor. Lethal coach Bruce Payne now moving on the floor. Ladies and gentlemen, now we've got a moment. I'd just like to start off by thanking some of our